So, you might be wondering what I'm doing here. Well, I'm at Xtreme Beauty, and we're going to see the person behind it, and how passionate she is to bring out the beauty in others. Welcome to another episode of Business Profiles on Savings TV. Now, on to Shoba to get to know more about this business.
Hi, Keshwin. It's so lovely to be with you here today, and nice to see Xtreme Beauty. We're looking forward to know about your journey.
Thank you, Shoba. I'm very excited to share my journey today.
Keshwin, what is Xtreme Beauty and how did this all begin?
My passion in beauty began when I was 19, back in Fiji. But then circumstances changed and I got married at the age of 20. I've been a housewife and a mom for 4 years. And then I worked as a cashier in a supermarket to support my husband to study teaching.
This was in Fiji?
This was in Fiji. Finally, after that, I got a chance to study beauty therapy at the South Pacific Academy of Beauty Therapy. And I graduated as the highest in theory student in 2008.
That's lovely.
At the age of 26, then I started working for resorts and spas back in Fiji, where I gained my experience. And then in 2010, I moved to New Zealand.
So did you start Xtreme Beauty as soon as you moved to New Zealand?
No, actually, I was on a work visa and I have worked for some other beauty salons and spas for a couple of years before starting off Xtreme Beauty. I can't believe it's been 6 years since we have started Xtreme Beauty. That time, it was just me alone working 7 days a week.
Wow.
Now, it's 13 of us across 3 locations.
That's lovely.
Firstly, I would like to tell everybody that Xtreme is not a franchise. I have built up this name and the brand on my own. No rich parents or partner, no connections, and no support. Xtreme has been a passion of mine, and it has been quite a journey.
Awesome. I think your story is going to be inspirational to many entrepreneurs out here.
The services and treatments we offer are affordable and efficient waxing and threading, relaxing facials and massages, manicure, pedicure, henna brows, lash extensions, and many more. We are the authorized stockist of Piwa Fiji, Medicaid, Environ Skincare, and Revitalash.
That's quite a lot. And what about your target audience? Do you cater only to women or do you have men too?
We have men and women both, so females and males. Any age group, from school age kids to elderly, we cater for all.
Every business has something special. Now, according to you, what do you think is the USP of Xtreme Beauty?
The special thing about Xtreme is that I'm passionate about delivering great service. And I have a great team of therapists who are on the same mission as I am to make you look and feel confident.
That's wonderful. Now, Keshwin, what was your source of inspiration in running the business?
Actually, I don't have anyone who has inspired me. However, I wanted to take this challenge and to prove it to myself that I can do this.
So it was self-motivated?
Self-motivated, yes.
Lovely. And every business has a lot of challenges. I'm sure you would have faced a few challenges too.
Yes, I have, I guess. So the biggest challenge for me was having 3 kids and running a business. Actually, when I started, my son was just 1 year old. That was the biggest challenge for me. Other challenges are finding good staff, someone who is qualified and experienced to fit in the team.
I can totally relate to the fact that you moved from your challenges because I see you having won a lot of prestigious awards here.
Yes, we have actually. We've won Indian Newsling Business Award in 2019 for the Retail Business of the Year. We've also won NZ Fiji Times Retail Business of the Year, and I've won the Business Woman of the Year for 2019.
That's amazing, Keshwin. Now, what are the future goals and aspirations?
We have a lot coming up, actually, this year. We are in process of revealing our new salon, a beauty clinic, in Ormiston Town Centre, which is an addition to Xtreme Beauty. We are also in process of adding Xtreme Barbers, another branch of Xtreme Barbers in our Botany Junction.
That's wonderful. Wish you all the very best. With the rich experience that you've gained from this journey, what are the few words of advice you would like to give to the upcoming entrepreneurs?
I would say do it with passion or don't do it at all. Take the challenge. If you don't challenge yourself, you'll never know what you can become.
Keshwin, on to the exciting round in this show. It is called the Rapid 7. We're going to have 7 questions, which basically are going to be the recap of what's happened in this episode. Your answers have to be short and crisp. Good to go?
Yes.
Your brand?
Xtreme Beauty.
Your offerings?
Beauty treatments for males and females.
Your target audience?
Any age group.
Your USP?
Affordable and efficient service.
Brand challenge?
Finding great staff.
Future plans?
Addition to Xtreme in Ormiston Town Centre.
Piece of advice?
Do it with passion or not at all.
That's awesome. Thanks, Keshwin. Lovely to have you in the show. And we wish you all the very best.
Thank you for having me, Shobha.
Well, it was definitely interesting to know about Keshwin's journey. For more such exciting episodes, keep an eye out on 7's TV. Until next time, it's Bharti.